Hi my lovely food lovers, we are making chocolate cheese sandwich. If you are a chocolate and cheese lover and want your cravings to be satisfied quickly, easily and deliciously, then what are we waiting for? Let's begin the recipe. For making chocolate sandwich, we have taken here 3 bread slices. We are using brown bread. You can use any kind of a bread as you like. We'll apply butter. This is salted butter. Apply butter to all the 3 slices. And after this, we will apply chocolate spread to the 3 pieces. You can use any brand like Nutella or any other chocolate spread of your choice. And we are done with this. Now to give crunchiness to your sandwich, sprinkle some crushed almonds, badam and some crushed raisins, kishmish over it. We will spread badam and kishmish only over 2 pieces of bread. Then place a slice of cheese over one of the dry food filled slice. If you don't have cheese slice, you can even use shredded cheese instead of that. After this, we will sprinkle some grated or shaved chocolate all over the cheese piece. You can use any kind of a chocolate here. We are using milk chocolate. Over it now place second slice of badam kishmish filled bread. And then another piece of cheese slice. Now over this cheese slice, let's sprinkle some Oreo chocolate biscuit crush. And after this, let's close the sandwich. Give it a light press. Take an open pan griddle or a tawa. Brush some butter all over it. About a teaspoon. Place the chocolate sandwich over it. Roast it over low to medium till the sandwich is golden brown and crispy. Giving it a light pressure with your spatula. Flip it and roast on the other side also in the same way. Within 5 minutes our sandwich is crisp and golden brown. We are done with it. Let's remove it from the pan. If you like the recipe video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, share and subscribe. And don't forget to give your feedback with comments in the comment section below. Till we meet again with another interesting and easy recipe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye and take care. Goodbye.